Hey guys, welcome to the plague. Do actually. I mean ice. But to let you guys know, I just started playing this game. I was doing a different video on it, but it's never gonna get posted. So, this is what. So, I was trying to buy something for you guys to enjoy watching instead of me just roaming around Roblox trying to find something for you guys to watch. Oh, no! Oh, no. You'll never take me alive. I just saw someone with a plague. Paul this werewolf girl. She seems smart. Ah, no! 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 I suck. Just get a dare with anybody in here. No. No one left. Oh. Where could everyone be? Get back here! I think I got him. I think I got somebody. I was like, what? I was wondering what everyone was doing under there. I'm serious, where could everyone be? Going through the vent. More. I need to go up. They're probably upstairs. How do I get back in the vent? There we go. Okay, where is everybody? It's raining tacos from out of the sky. Tacos, no need to ask why. Just open your mouth and close your eyes. It's raining tacos, yum, yum, yummy, yum, and yum. It's like a dream. I'm trying to be as quiet as possible, guys, but my water bottle is so gosh darn loud. And I am working on Monica's Mission episode 2. I'm not sure if this will work, but I want to know if I connect my Bluetooth headphones. Connected. The sound's still coming from. It's not coming. Still coming from the computer. The only reason why I don't think it's working is because I have my mic in. I'm probably recording. Yeah, that's probably it. Here. Or maybe I shouldn't. Oh, nope. You seem fine. What? How did that work? That was so quick. Waiting for which map to vote on. Oh my gosh, what is with that guy's face? Oh. Giving me chills. Sorry guys, I'm so tired. It's 10:13 at night. And my sister's in school, so she can't play with me, so I'm lonely. I'm gonna find a place to hide, guys. What? Oh my gosh! What? I have the plague. I was the one who got the plague. Did I get him? Yeah, I got them. I am working on Monica's Mission Season 2, Return of Monica is what it's going to be called. And it's a lot more interesting than the first one. The first one I made a long time ago. I'm working on the second one right now. Actually, I had one of the second one. And this is kind of what happened. I was making a book that was not YouTube appropriate, which means I would get demonetized big time by it and get in trouble. I don't want to get in trouble by YouTube. Because I heard if you do enough troublesome stuff on YouTube, you can get your channel deleted. And I already got copyrighted by Disney. So, I don't want to get something for... I don't want to get demonetized for torture and stuff like that. Yes, my character was being tortured in the first... in the second version of Monica's Mission Season 2. The first version is awful. It's so cringy, and I don't want you guys to see something cringy. Besides, it's not even finished yet. The second one is not even finished. And the third one, I'm just working on right now. So in the third one, I am doing some stuff from the... from the second version. So I'm technically combining both first version and second version together. Where could everybody be? I want to see what maps are there. I can't believe I got the plague first. Alright, let's see. Which map? I need Robux so I can get those cat ears that I want so badly. And when the time comes, I will read Monica's Mission Season 2 to you guys. It's going to be in phone view because my tablet does not let me record, does not let me post anything. So, yeah. That's what's going to happen, guys. Is this the guy that I got? Right, the mall it is. Right. So all players must run before the plague picks somebody. I don't want to be it again. You can press shift to run. Thanks, Chef Bube. I'm out of stamina. Oh, there's stamina. That makes things worse. Oh my gosh. The plague is near me. The plague is near me. The plague is near me. Where's the plague? It's obviously near me. Do I have it? Oh. I think I was the one who had it. That's why... screen was pink. I get them? Not sure if I got them or not. Yeah, I got them. You joked me. You go get them. Got him. He's naked. Boys' bathroom. Oh my gosh, there's some urinals in here. I'm probably gonna get demonetized for saying that. I never got demonetized in my entire life. I have gotten copyrighted, but not. Demonetized. Why is everyone naked? It's weird. Just trying to get you guys something exciting to watch. Because I bet everything that I've been doing now is just making you guys bored out of your mind. Because since Gacha Life has changed, I can't really, like, do anything exciting anymore. I get a couple mini-movies done, though. One is called I Love You, Big Bro. The other one is called... and the other one is called, I Met You in the Dark. Okay, now I need to find a good place to hide, where I'm going to get so badly. I don't want the plague. I want the elevator. Oh, I didn't know about this. Chef Boobé. Oh, the plague's coming? Okay. Follow me. We can go up here. Go this way. I don't want the plague. I think I'm lost in the vents. Back in here. Get back in the elevator with some people. I'm scared. Oh. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! 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 Damn you. I do like your skin, but darn you. I will get up there to you. Figured it out. No! I gotta give up. Someone else will have to learn how to get up there. I have gotten this vent before. I know I have. I'm gonna keep on trying to get that guy. Go now. Oh, someone got him. Person had the plague. What is with the bananas? I want to go up. It's bad being cornered in a room. You get in this game, because you never know that the person who might get the plague is in the same room with you. It's better to be alone than with other people. Because that's how I got the plague in the last round. I tried to stay with some people. I want to crack the ice that's in here. City. I went to city. Yay, the city was chosen. I don't know what this means right here. I think that means if people have the plague or not. Oh no. I don't want to be in that crate. I want to be in this one. The top one. Okay, I'm safe in here.
It's also better to be in nice spots too, guys.
Because there might be no way out. What a bad idea. I'm enjoying my cookie butter. Just pay attention. Oh, I don't want to be in here. I'm just thinking crate's good. I could be totally wrong, though. Trying to get up here. Hard for me to see, guys. My head is pushed against the ceiling. I actually have Monica's Mission Season 2, both books of Volume 1 with me. And I have Monica's Mission Season 2, the third one, Volume 3, right next to me. Because there was something in there that I needed to type down because I don't know how to spell it because it was in French. I'm gonna see if anyone else has gotten the bug yet. No. Man. Whoever this guy is, he sucks. Really bad. The guy was trying to figure out how to get up here. Oh, I leveled up to level 3. I need that purple hair. It's amazing. She looks like Yami. But I know that is not Yami because Yami has a sloth on her back. But she looks like Yami. Yama lama ding dong. I don't know why he said something like that. I know Lizzie says that a lot in her videos. Yama lama ding dong. New Italy. Because I'm learning about Italy in whatchamacallit? World history. Feels like New Italy. was that? Okay, obviously that thing right there is not telling me what the plug is. He laughed. I know, guys, I'm breathing in the microphone. But you guys try not going to bed until like 12:10 in the morning last night. You guys try it. It's not fun. I am going to turn off the music. I mostly only have that on for obvious reasons. I mostly only have that on to just, you know. It's mostly for flee the facility because I can't tell sometimes because there's a white light and then sometimes the beast can have a white light. So yeah. Received and sorry. But this one doesn't make a sound. Except for kooky music. Dude, you almost pushed me off. Right, someone had the plague. I guess, like, maybe that guy does. Well, obviously, there you go. He doesn't. Oh my gosh, that guy has a flag. Is he coming up? Oh, I'm scared. I'm not sure if he's coming up or not. But I am scared. No! Run for your life! Someone's coming up here. Oh no! No! I don't want it! No! I'm out of stamina! I'm out of stamina! Oh no, I'm stuck, I'm stuck, I'm stuck, I'm stuck! Oh, I have it, darn it. I'm sad now. I was doing good, guys. I'm mostly into the purple one, instead of the pink one. The camera sensitivity is so fast. I made a mistake. It's 10:40, guys. 10:40 at night. Where is everybody? I was going to try to get up here to get away from the plague But I got stuck. How long has this video been anyway? 35 minutes. Like, I see him. What's the point of being in a house if we can't go through doors? I'm telling you, people are hiding in crates. I know that for a fact. People like hiding in crates. And I'm stuck in a crate. I think after I'm ready to be done with this video, I will go to sleep. Bluetooth pairing. Do this one. Everyone move. This one. Not the damn mall. Find the damn mall. There's actually someone I want to be friends with. This guy. I'm gonna send him a friend request. He seems a cool guy. I'm gonna get up on the balls. At least try to, at least. Foul. Oh my gosh, something's right there. They're gonna try to get me up here. I'm nervous. I think I'm safe up here. I think I'm just gonna stay on the tree because if I go down, because if I fall down from being on the balls, I'm dead. Being stupid. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! I'm safe here. I'm not dead yet. I was scared for my life right there. I wouldn't go up there if I were you. We're just hanging out here, hanging up here at with the balls. I'm scared to make that jump forward. I'm pretty going to fall. Oh no! Oh no. Hurry, just run for your life. Can't get the flag yet. close, guys. So close. Being stupid jumped. Guy's still up there. I will get to him. He jumped down. I will get him. I will give him the plague. Like, why are there one coming for me? Because you're the only one that, because you're the only guy that we can see. At this point. I'm mad at plague people can't run. Oh. I'm gonna try some another. Oh, of course, the request has been sent. But yeah, they accepted it. Me don't like school. I don't know what to get my boyfriend for Valentine's Day. I don't know what to get him. Roll. Get in the elevator. It's not closing. Guys. It's not closing. Don't make it close! Ow! Is it closed yet? The door is still not closed yet. I want back up. I'm just hanging out up here in the elevator. We're one of the five players alive right now. All three of us. We're all one of the three players alive. Oh no. Oh no. Oh gosh. Oh no. I'm nervous. Ah! quickly. It's a pink one, too. Oh, yeah, it has a flag. We're all crammed up in the elevator. Off my head. You're ugly. Get off my head. Oh my god, it looks like there was only two pairs left. I got affected when there was two pairs left. It's 10:52 now, guys. Yay! Yes, we win. Oh, maybe that's the most infected things. Oh, I've never been here. Right, need to find some hiding spots. How did that guy get up there? I was trying to do parkour. Smart. Get up there. I'm gonna follow you. I'm gonna stick with you up here. There's no way that we can both get the bike, right? I might have just jinxed it. Oh no, I fell! Oh no. Took me forever to get up there. I need to find a way back up there. I could try house hopping. I don't know what kind of word is house hopping. Oh, I don't want it. Nope. No. I'm ready for my life. Okay. Let's get my stamina back. Oh, that was so close. So close, guys. Too close. Too close. I need to get back up there. Oh no! No! after me. I'm not gonna let you take me alive. I mean it. Like I said, house hopping. Darn it. He's still after me. He's like, she's almost dead. Why won't she just give up? Because I don't give up. I don't go down without a fight. And boys are losers. No offense, my boy viewers out there. Do I even have viewers that are boys? I think I do. I leveled up. I think I won. That was fun. I think Nard Plays should get a Roblox account and play with me. Okay. We're gonna play one more round, guys, and then that's where I'm gonna end this video. Just one more round. And I'm having fun. Brain games. I watched a show called Brain Games, and it says that people usually pick the most crowded places because they want to be friends with those people. Alright, let's do this, guys. Oh, that guy. Oh, I don't want to be near him. Me going to hide in crate. I'm not getting a plague this time. I'm gonna hide in a crate. The smart one. Crate. Crate. Hey, got any crate? Seems safe up there, which is a stupid idea. The plague's down there, so he's coming up. He's gonna try to come up here, isn't he? Well, I don't want to be ya. No! Ah, no, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. My stamina is out. My stamina is out. I'm gonna hide in the closet. I'm not here. tiny hole. Stay out. I swear, if she gets in here with me, I'm going to be mad. Yeah, stay out. It's my hidey hole. My hidey hole. Make sure nobody heard this to get out. No, I just need to wait here. I am in here. Get out. Like somebody's in there. Like somebody's in there. Yeah, my eye hole, people. Mine. Get back in my hidey hole. Oh no! Oh, that scared me so much. Don't have the plague yet. Okay, that's where I'm going to end this video, guys. If you want to see more of this, let me know in the comments. Bye!